Central Texas have been working all day and all night. Firefighters are slowly but surely making progress, putting out a nearly 600-acre fire. Have a look. The Texas A&M Forest Service says it's 60% contained. Authorities now say the fire was caused by machinery in tall grass. That'll do it, forcing evacuations of dozens of houses and campsites in that area. Firefighters will be getting a grant from FEMA to pay for supplies. As of tonight, no reported injuries or damaged houses.